Hello, boys and girls. We're in Gorky 17, exploring some museum, more precisely the rooftop of a museum. And I've just come out of a big fight, rather successful. Surprisingly successful, considering how shitty I ended it last time. Okay, there's a whole walkway over here, and I think this isn't where we came from, is it? Oh no, we can't go there. We can't go there! Oh, that's because we are one level down. Okay. So right now, card agenda, figure out where we need to go. Oh, I think the stairs is the answer. There we go. Finding you. I really like the art style in this game, but the whole but the whole access thing can be a little bit problematic. Okay, I'm gonna make another save here. Am I running out of empty slots here? I see a crate. I bet if I step in too far anywhere, we're gonna trigger an encounter. Open ahead. Oh yes. Let's distribute. Here you go. Lever first. So let's get the shit storm started. Poof. Whoa. Oh. I thought we were supposed to, I don't know, take a look at the town or something. That is a fighting arena if I ever saw one.
Evac should be incoming. Just hold out for a moment.
Sure. Aww. Okay, first let's get the fuck away from these barrels. Cover two of them. Okay. Of course they do. miss. Oh, okay. I'm gonna reload just because. Yes. So take it all. Our hitboxes, I have to take into account that they are flying. Yeah, might as well reload now, rock them. Go on for a while and then repeat the whole thing. Okay, darts. Yes. I will give you a grenade then instead. Oh, we have more healing items now.
Evac should be incoming. Just hold out for a moment.
Okay, so no use of using any of that's the thing that I meant the other day when I said new games have sort of improved over certain things because they newer games you can't just shoot into thin air anymore. Okay guys, pull back over here. Oh, he can. Or not. Yeah, the whole arena placement is a little frustrating at times.
Give me some suppression fire now. It's Sullivan. Where is that chopper? We're getting killed here. Over.
Inbound, sir.
It's gonna crash.
My eyes. Take me the general. Over.
Chopper inbound now.
They're killing us. We've got to pull out immediately. Give me time to get back. Over. Over. Anyone there? Hello. Over. Lost contact. Crap. Blow me open an exit now. All wrong. Wrong! Move it! Move it!
So when he says move it, what it actually means is we fight. Yes. one of them. Fuck. Oh! I did hurt two of them. Okay. So I guess the whole kickbox thing works two ways. Zapping. Where's my trusted bayonet? Take that, bitch. 18. 5. Close, but not close enough for you. And use your pistol. Kill the motherfucker! Okay, anybody else can do anything? Walk away from there. You step up. Okay, you stay kill.
Interesting. Something similar happened to us when we radioed for help.
You mentioned that before. Look, I'm not told everything, but as far as I know, NATO never received any transmission. One of our tasks was to find out why you hadn't communicated.
Why we hadn't communicated? You bastards! We kept trying and trying, but you told us to be patient and wait in the port. Sure, we waited. But you've seen what's out there. Waiting was suicidal. So we went into the sewers to hide until Giancarlo and Leif decided to give it another chance. When they didn't come back, Joseph decided to go and see what became of them.
I don't know what to say. Maybe the team was intercepted.
I told you we'd never get out alive.
Let's hope that you're wrong.
You are both logically challenged. Yeah, I need to start writing over. So any even remotely genre savvy person could immediately tell that something sinister is going on, and the HQ is not the HQ, and the radio messages are getting nowhere. But no, you gotta blame each other. Stupid people. Good enough, you're kind of good enough. The minute we pick up the key card, some shit's gonna happen, so let's check the other side first. I mean, so far, as soon as we have picked up key cards. Oh!
Stare at me like that.
Its eyes. It's awful.
Look, we sneak past it or we kill it. Make the choice, team.
Do we get any doodad crates in the arena? No. No, sir.
400!
Oh my. Now I get it. We won't find out, we won't know about all these protectees unless we actually attack them. I think that's how it works. Because of course... Oh, okay. Yeah, so now we know about this fire protection, now we know about this armor. Thank you. Okay, your crank is on cooldown, right? Right. This means you get to shoot a crank gun. You get to step.
Ride the snake!
What the hell is this thing talking about?
Uh-oh.
This is the end! Bela Lugosi is dead!
Oh, shit.
Kurats, what's going on?
Sun is shining. Absolutely, sun is shining. So, I must go!
So, shut up and go!
What else can I say? Me, oh my, I must live, and you must die!
Ovitz, please, stay calm.
Sure, boss, stay calm. Trust the demon. You have any more good advice, boss?
Kurats, are you crazy? What are you doing?
I leveled you up.
Everyone, look alert. We've lost him.
You see? There is always trouble when you trust the demon.
More shooting. Less talking.
Is that about that peasant? I totally thought he was a demon. Okay, I'm actually gonna reload before this. And I'm gonna grab the key card before this. All this happens. So, also I'm gonna cut this episode here. And return to the radio show. So, thank you very much for watching. I will see you soon. Bye-bye for now.